Hey, what's up everybody? Today I'm going to be playing a new VR game called Rags to Dishes. This is a game that I was very lucky to get to playtest early. I've always liked these types of VR games, but in playing this one, it quickly became abundantly clear that this game was something special and stood above the rest. The game mechanics are really smooth and intuitive, the physics feel great, and the game just kind of flows really nicely. And the best part? This game can handle fast and frantic movements. No matter how fast I've tried to move, this game has kept up with it. The best part of the game is really the campaign. It has a story that nicely connects all the levels together, and the level progression itself just keeps you wanting to play more. I've had hours flash by, it seemed like only minutes, while I was playing this campaign mode. For this video, I'm going to be playing what's called 5-Minute Mode. This mode is basically a party mode that lets you play for, like the name says, 5 minutes, and try to get as many orders fulfilled as possible. I'm going to be playing the Peasants level, which is the first kitchen in the campaign. However, I do plan on uploading future videos of the other two kitchens. For a more in-depth review and more information about this game, I encourage you to check out the description below.
Ooh.
super close to beating the Queen's high score there. I had to try it again.
Oh.